What about your attacker?
The man identified only as Arthur Kraft.